Thank you for joining us tonight. Crews in Hannibal are working to restore power to hundreds of residents after yesterday's winter storm caused roughly 3,000 homes to go dark. Hannibal Board of Public Works officials say crews have been working since 4:30 a.m. yesterday. Since then, they've managed to get the number of people without power down to under 500. Officials say right now they're asking for people's patience as they work on getting the lights back on.
Focus our resources where we can get the most individuals back into service as quickly as possible. So just bear with us and be patient, because if you're wondering why your service may not be back in service yet, it's because we're kind of focusing the resources to get the fullest extent of those individuals back into service.
Officials say if residents see downed trees or power lines, they should leave them alone, let the city know, and they'll take care of them. Now, Hannibal is also getting help from other communities from across the state of Missouri. Officials from the Missouri Public Utility Alliance say Columbia, Rolla, Harrisonville, and Macon sent a total of 17 line workers to help Hannibal city crews. They also sent 11 utility work vehicles, including bucket and digger trucks. Officials say a four-man crew from Higginsville also joined the efforts in Hannibal after helping restore power over in Monroe City.